two, one, two, ready.
Cause I always speak my mind, but the men ain't crazy about me, cause I love to take my time. If you're gonna love this woman, gotta love me with a thrill, cause baby, if you don't, I'm gonna find a man who will love me with a feeling. Love me with a feeling. You gotta love me with a feeling, or you don't love me at all. You know I'm the kind of woman, I don't want no halfway stuff. If you're gonna turn me loose, baby, be sure I had enough. The cops once took me in, but I did not need the bail. I just shook it for the judge and he put that cop in jail. Love me with a feeling. Yeah, love me with a feeling. You gotta love me with a feeling, or you don't love me at all. And Millage was his name, the only cat I never knew who left before he came. There he is standing, drinking a cup of a Quebeco. This time I'm getting down, he couldn't get it up. Love me with a feeling. Yeah, love me with a feeling. You gotta love me with a feeling, or you don't love me at all. Love me with a feeling.
And in case you are just joining us, or even if you were already listening but would like a clarification who what you're listening to, we have Katie Flynn and these guys.
That's right.
Katie is hot off Weftfest yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
And how did that go from your perspective?
I liked it. We had a good time. Some of these guys were there as well, and some of these guys were not there. And the guys that were not there were, there were other guys that do what they do. They just... But they were there, but these guys weren't. Right?
I see now why these guys is a moniker that works.
Yeah, it's kind of a revolving door, you know.
It's not those guys, it's these guys.
Sometimes it's those guys, sometimes it's these guys.
Sometimes these guys are actually those guys.
I don't know if that's ever happened, but maybe.
Well, we're an open-minded station, so.
I know. That's great.
Sometimes it's them guys.
Them guys.
We're not that open-minded.
You know,
there's a limit to
it. Think it over. Yeah, it was a good time. They had pizza. They had Jet's Pizza.
Yes.
Which is the best pizza in town. We all know it. And yeah, there were some other fun groups. We had a good time.
I think my body is now composed of 10% Jet's Pizza, so.
Oh, well. Yeah. You don't need it cut out of you yet, right? You haven't reached that point.
Well, if it's the best, I shouldn't need it cut out of me, I hope.
I love myself some fried chicken, but anytime I eat some, I'm like, oh, my God, cut it out of me.
I don't know. I as long as it's not permanent, a beak could be fun.
Yeah. Well. Wow.
I don't think I want my skin extra crispy, but. Do you have some more songs so that I can stop talking?
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Yes.
Let's keep talking about pizza. I'm getting hungry.
I know. I could talk about pizza all day.
Do you have any songs about pizza?
No.
Oh.
I know.
The only pizza song I could think of isn't very good anyway, so.
Well, sing it for us.
It's a doo-wop song from the 50s. Oh. I didn't like it enough to learn it.
When the moon hits your eye.
Oh, well, that is too.
Pie, that's amore.
Yeah, I think several people have put me on notice that if I play Dean Martin, their radios go off for about 5 minutes. So,
ooh.
But, you know, I'm still getting compliments for the Chuck Mangione after everybody at WEFT has shamed me for playing it. So you can't please all the people all the time. I try not to take anti-requests, only pro-requests.
Yeah, of course. You're a positive guy.
I try.
Yeah. Well, we're going to do another tune. This is Whatever Lola Wants.
Ooh.
So, hope you like it. Whatever Lola wants, Lola gets. And little man, little Lola wants you. Make up your mind to have no regrets. Recline yourself, resign yourself, you're through. I always get what I aim for, and your heart and soul is what I came for. Whatever Lola wants, Lola gets. Don't you know? So much. Oh, my pleasure. Oh, I'm so glad you love it. That was Whatever Lola Wants. Sassy little tune about a sassy little girl. I'm assuming named Lola. Unless she's giving a fake name, which, let's be honest, that's probably what's happening here.
Lolita.
Ooh, we all know about her. Well,
Bobby James Mason.
No, thank you. No, thanks. We're going to do a sad song now, so get out your tissues. This is I Got It Bad. Never treats me sweet and gentle the way he should. I got it bad, and that ain't good. My poor heart is sentimental, not made of wood. I got it. But when the weekend's over and Monday rolls around, I end up like I start out, just crying my they tell me to save my tears. I'm glad I'm mad about him. I can live without him. Love. Thank you.
I'm going to go way out on a limb and assume that you did not write all these songs yourself.
I didn't write any of these songs. let's just cut the crap.
I'm trying to envision whatever Lola wants as the same Lola from the Kinks.
Oh. I don't know.
I enjoy how uncomfortable everybody back there suddenly looks. Let's move on from that.
Yeah, no, I didn't write any of these tunes. I'm not a songwriter. I'm a performer. I sing. I tell some stories, some dirty jokes. That's what I do.
You just made my dad happy. One of his theories is he doesn't think people... He thinks singers should not be able to do their own material. Hmm. And I don't quite relate to that, but... If it makes him happy, I'm not going to...
Well, yeah. Well, is he here?
He's listening. Probably,
okay.
I assume. And
yes.
I would like to, I don't really care for the word shout out, but if my old co-host Alaska Jackson is listening, I came to find out that she is our mutual friend.
Oh, are we talking about?
We're talking about Megs.
Oh, good. I don't know if I can say her name.
After midnight, she was known on air as Alaska Jackson to about two people. So.
She's the best.
She's pretty cool.
I wish she was here.
Ask me, like, when she's coming back, and I don't think she's getting her slot back at this point because I don't think she wants it, but...
Nothing
the commute's kind of a...
It would be a pain.
Yeah.
Yeah, she lives far away.
But...
Far away.
I hear she is doing quite well for herself.
She is. Well, she always has. She's on top of it.
So, anything else before we go on?
Everybody good? Anybody need to go potty, or...?
Guess I should just say you're listening to WEFT Sessions on WEFT 90.1 FM Champaign with Katie Flynn and these guys.
All right. Okay. This next tune we're going to do is pretty fun, so if you've got space in your living room, I hope you enjoy it and you can cut a rug, if you have one. Yeah, get off the couch and dance. Okay. Very nice. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That was, what did we just do? Sway, thank you. That was Sway. And now the horns are gonna take a little breather, give their chaps a rest. And also the drummer is gonna go outside and have a smoke. He's not, he doesn't smoke. He's not a smoker. I don't know what I said that for. Okay. Thank you for listening. I am Katie Flynn, and these are these guys, and we wish you were here in the studio with us. Bless you. Falling in love again, never wanted to. What am I to do? I can't help it. Love's always been my game, play it as I may. I was made that way, I can't help it. To do. What am I to do? Can't help it. Love's always been my game. Play it as I may. I was made that way. I can't help it. Well, men cluster to me like moths around a flame. When their wings burn, I know I'm not to blame. Falling in love again, never wanted to. What am I to do? I can't help it. No, 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 no. What am I to do? I can't help it. Thank you. Oh, hello again.
All of us are back, or I
think all of us are back. Welcome back, everybody. We missed you.
So, anything, let's see. We are past the bottom of the hour, so I am obligated to say that you are listening to WEFT 90.1 FM Champaign. This is WEF Sessions with return guest star Katie Flynn. Second time on WEF Sessions?
I was here a couple years ago, maybe. I used to perform in another group.
Well, I was going to say, it's certainly, you were just technically at WEF yesterday, but on the Monday night show,
right.
I think it's your second time on the Monday night show.
Yeah.
And these guys, I know some of them, it's their first time, so be gentle. And
right, of course.
Any upcoming gigs you want to plug?
Yeah. I'm going to be performing this Friday night at the Meadowbrook Park Jazz Walk in Urbana. It's going to be myself with... it's going to be a quartet, so there's not going to be any horns. It's just going to be myself with some other... musicians. None of the guys that are here tonight are going to be there on Friday.
Well, they could be there as spectators.
They can be there as, yeah, absolutely. You're very welcome to come and enjoy the gardens and the statues and the music.
Or it could be an exclusive show where no one is allowed, like a Prince show.
Oh, yeah.
Prince special on TV. Nobody's allowed to watch.
Well, I guess he can do that.
He's tried. I don't think it worked.
No?
Well, I mean, if it's on TV, you can't prevent people from watching if it's already...
Hmm.
Is it like History Plays a Prince show?
I think so. I mean, would he be Prince if he weren't eccentric, though?
Is he Prince when he's in the forest?
He is Prince when he's in the forest.
Well, it is his legal birth name, so I think he's Prince, unlike, say, Whoopi Goldberg, who's what, Karen Richman?
I don't know. Who cares about any of those people? Let's talk about me. So I'm going to be singing this...
That wasn't assertive enough.
Sorry. I know. I need to work on it. I'm so docile. Very, very bashful. Yeah, so this Friday, September 18th, 5 to 7, I'll be in the Garden Pavilion singing some tunes, sipping some water, and...
Sipping at the trough.
Sipping at the trough.
They don't still make Zima, do they?
Zima? I don't know.
In any event... If that's the only show you have to plug, then...
I have others. I'm singing October 22nd at Cranert for Uncorked. And then
they still do that. I used to love that.
Well, you should come again.
They never send me the emails anymore.
Well, you're going to have to, you know, write it on your calendar. Remind yourself.
Well, now that I know, I have something to write. Before, I was just, you know, speculating.
Well, I'm glad I could provide some information.
Uncorked,
for you.
Maybe with TBA.
Yeah, Katie Flynn, October
22nd. Well, now I have hard information. So
right. Okay. So, and then I'm going to be doing a big Halloween cabaret show on October 30th at Big Grove Tavern at 8 o'clock p.m. Everybody's going to be in costumes. The band's going to be in costumes. If you come to the show, wear a costume.
Is it all ages?
No. The stuff I do isn't normally appropriate for children, so.
25 and up.
Yeah.
If you're not old enough to serve in Congress, you're not old enough for, you're not ready for this jelly.
That's right. Yeah. Well, you know, most people are ready for my jelly. You just have to be old enough to... Wait, but let me... You got to be old enough to spread it. Oh, hot dog. So
I'm just going to back away slowly. You
better.
Say and do whatever you want.
You better. Oh, boy. Nice. Nice. So this next song... Oh, and I know. Hey, whatever. It's 10:30. Kids should be in bed by now. If they're listening, then I'm sorry. Put your kids in bed. So this next song we're going to do is called In These Shoes, and it's a pretty hot little number. So kind of like Chip here on the piano. All right. All right, fellas. Let's see here.
Sense of adventure, he was dressed to thrill. Wherever he went, he said, let's make love on a mountaintop, underneath the stars on a big hard rock. I said, in these shoes? I don't think so. I said, honey, let's do it here. So I'm sitting in a bar Guadalajara, in walks a guy with a faraway look in his eyes. He said, I got a powerful horse outside, climb on the back, I'll take you for a ride. I know a little place we can get there for the break of day. I said, in these shoes? No way, Jose. Let's stay right here.
To be singing right now. I'm sorry. Then I messed up the words, but it didn't really matter, because nobody heard. In these shoes? What are you, crazy? I said, honey! Honey? Thank the Academy for these shoes. Oh yeah, that was amazing. That was amazing. I mean,
That's right.
So this next song is called At Last. If you have a special connection with that special, I'm pretty special. So.
Is this thing on?
People can Dane, my husband Dane texted me and said that we're coming through loud and fine. You're coming through fine and I'm coming through fine and we're all fine. Okay, are we ready to do this? I'm about to black out. Okay.
How did all these people get in my room?
Wait a minute.
One, two, ready.
Thank you.
dream that I can speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill I'd never.
How many more do you think we have? Two. I mean, how many more would you prefer for us to have? Oh, boy.
Probably three, but three? Two is fine.
Two? Oh, boy. No, let's not go there. Yeah, two, three. Three is good.
Two, three.
I did have a question before we
Please.
Totally get away from that last song. You know, this is educational programming. People
of course.
Come away from the show knowing everything.
I'm sure.
Who can tell me where that song came from originally?
Glenn Miller.
Yes. And do you know either of the two movies that introduced it?
Oh, that was introduced on? Well, it was done by the Modern Heirs. Frank Sinatra
Glenn Miller, there were two movies in 1941, and Glenn Miller did an instrumental version.
Was it Holiday Hotel?
No, but you're close.
Holiday and
sort of close.
I can't remember. I've seen it. I can't remember.
Well, the first one was Orchestra Wives.
Orchestra Wives.
And the second one was Sun Valley Serenade.
Sun Valley. I couldn't think of the
So,
key.
Almost 20 years before Etta James.
Yeah.
That song was already kicking around, so.
No, that was one of Glenn Miller's hits. Big
yep.
Hit. Somebody else had
I guess just
you
every.
You are correct, sir.
Every 20 years, yeah, somebody's got to have a hit with it. So
you know what? A bit of trivia about Glenn Miller,
uh-huh.
too. You know, he's still swimming.
We keep it classy around here. Well, I guess the good news is, by now, he probably wouldn't still be around either way, so. The moratorium on Glenn Miller death jokes is probably expired.
Too soon?
Not too soon, you know?
Anyway.
Yeah.
And moving right along.
What's next?
Good trivia.
Next, we're going to do a little song called Sugar in My Bowl. It's about baking.
Right, of course. That's the only thing it could be about.
Yeah.
Should I have a chart for that?
So, all right.
Oh, wait, I do.
See?
I
all you have to do is believe. Okay. So we do this, we start off together.
Oh. What's a tempo? Is it 12-8?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But it's not too fast. Sugar in my bowl. I want a little sweetness down in my soul. I could use some loving, oh, so bad. I feel so funny. I feel so sad. I want a little stain on my clothes. Maybe I can fix things up so they'll go. What's the matter, Daddy? Come on and save my soul. I want some sugar in my bowl. I ain't fooling. I want some sugar in my bowl. Sugar. Nothing wrong with a little sugar. Listeners, I just wanted to let you know, if you're curious about me, I mean, I can't tell you too much. I don't think you're old enough to know. But I do have a website. It is thekatieflynn.com. So you can go to it. You can look at it. You can even listen to me sing a little bit. There's a calendar there. My email address is on there. Photos. Some little bio. So please go visit my website. I think you'll really like it.
And a small audio clip of James Mason.
Okay. This next tune we're going to do is called You Go to My Head. It's about whiskey. I guess. All right. You go to my head and you linger like a haunting refrain, and I find you spinning round in my brain like the bubbles in a glass of champagne. You go to my head like a sip of sparkling burgundy brew, and I find the very mention of you like the kicker in a julep or two. The thrill of the thought that you might give a thought to my plea cast a spell over me. Get a hold of yourself. Can't you see that this never can be? You go to my head with a smile that makes my temperature rise, like a summer with a thousand Julys. You intoxicate my soul with your eyes. Oh, I'm certain that this heart and a ghost of a chance in this crazy romance. You go to my head. Mm-hmm.
to spill over me. Still I say to myself, get a hold of yourself. Can't you see that this never can be? You go to my head with the smile that makes my temperature rise, like a summer with a thousand Julys. You intoxicate my soul with your eyes. Though I'm certain that this heart of mine has endured those of a chance in this crazy romance. You go to my head. You go to my.
Have we reached that magical one more moment?
I think so.
Well, let's recap anything that you deem worthy of recap.
Oh, gosh. Well, I've lived here for 6 years. And when I first moved here, I decided to start singing. I'd never really sung professionally before. Right. Yeah. I spent most of my 20s, you know, waitressing and drinking and watching a lot of King of the Hill and... it's a good show. Had babies, and then, you know.
Did you say hot babies?
Had babies.
Oh.
I had two.
I haven't, I've never really watched the show, so if it's about hot babies, I don't.
No, the show, that's a separate topic than, like, my, I didn't conceive my children to the show King of the Hill.
Got it.
I mean.
That would be an unusual story.
I wish it was so.
At Weft, it wouldn't actually be that far from the norm.
Yeah. Well, they were not conceived that way. They were conceived, you know, the usual.
Okay then.
The standard.
Sugar in your bowl.
Baking.
At last.
Right. All of that.
I think the track listing tells the story. Upcoming gigs. I remember one in particular being heavily stressed, but.
This Friday. At the Meadowbrook Park Jazz Walk at 5 o'clock, and then next month. And, you know, things pop up.
Sure.
So check the website, thekatieflynn.com.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Except no substitutes or imitations.
Correct.
All right.
There's probably other women, a lot of other women named Katie Flynn, but there's one in particular. She is an Irish author, and she's in her, I don't know, 70s maybe. So if you Google my name, just make sure you put The Katie Flynn. Otherwise, you're going to be going to
Scarlet Katie O'Hara.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I'd rather ask this a second time than not at all.
Okay.
Did we credit everybody who wants to be credited tonight?
Normally we did not, but we should introduce everybody.
Yes, I like that.
So, on the piano here, Chip McNeil.
Welcome back.
Lovely fellow. And then on the bass, we have Michael Combs. On the drums, Matt Endress. On the trumpet, Josh Billingsley. On the trumpet. On the sax, Robert Brooks. And on the trombone, Mr. Justin McAdara.
And just good for good measure, I should probably add that the show would not be booked if not for Mike Ingram. It would not be engineered without Mike Feldman. We have Joseph somewhere on camera, other way. And so thanks to everybody who makes WEF Sessions possible. Obviously, Katie is helping make it possible tonight. I think everybody.
I hope I've done something.
It would have been a very, it would have been like that sketch. It's called The Pips Without Gladys Knight, and it's very strange.
Well.
I don't think it's as funny as it sounds, but I have a friend who thinks it's the funniest thing ever. So.
I'm sure it's hilarious.
The most hilarious part is the concept, so.
Okay.
Anyway,
that'll do.
So one more song from Katie Flynn
That's right. These
guys, and please stay tuned for another 59 minutes of local music.
Yay!
Thanks.
Okay, yeah.
Katie. Stuff like that there.
Sorry. The intro and the show.
All right, my horns. All right, take it away.
One, two, three, four.
I was alone on a shelf in a world by myself. Oh, where could my Prince Charming be? But a man came along, made my life like a song, and taught me these words of ecstasy. Tenderly, I want some hugging and some squeezing and some mugging and some teasing and some stuff like that there. I want some petting and some spooning and some happy honeymooning and some stuff like that there. I used to think that love was just a lot of rubbish. I'm at the cabbage, I'm at the cabbage, but now my attitude is only love and rubbish. And baby, you done it. I want some kissing and some hoping and some missing and some hoping and some stuff like that there. I want some leaping and some chasing and some weeping and some pacing and some stuff like that there. And when I get a certain feeling, I confess it. There's really only one expression to express it. I want some hugging and some squeezing and some bugging and some teasing, some weeping and some chasing and some leaping and some pacing and some stuff. I want some stuff like that there. And some hoping and some missing and some hoping and some stuff like that there. I want some leaving and some chasing and some weeping and some pacing and some stuff like that there. And when I get a certain feeling, I confess it. There's really only one expression to express it. I want some hugging, squeezing, mugging, teasing, and some stuff. Thank you so much for having us. Good night.